Every computer on the internet has two addresses, MAC address and IP address. They are both used to locate and identify network devices. So what are the differences and connections between them? First, their address formats are different. The MAC address consists of 12 hexadecimal digits, usually divided into 6 bytes. Each byte has 2 digits. The first 3 groups are the organizationally unique identifier, and the last 3 groups are the universally administered address. The IP address is divided into IPv4 and IPv6. IPv4 consists of 32 bits, expressed in decimal, and separated into 4 groups using dots. IPv6 consists of 128 bits, divided into 8 groups. Each group consists of 4 hexadecimal digits and separated by colons. In telecommunications, you can understand it this way. The MAC address is theoretically fixed and unique. Your cell phone and computer have set the MAC address before leaving the factory, which is equivalent to an identity number plate. Each device has the world's unique MAC address, unless you modify it through a program. So what is the role of MAC address? It is the location within the LAN. When we are in the same network environment, through the MAC address, to precisely locate your device. So what is the IP address? The IP address is not unique. It will change dynamically with your internet environment. For example, you use data traffic is an IP address. You use Wi-Fi is an IP address. You change the city to surf the internet is an IP address. So what is the role of the IP address? IP addresses are usually used to locate in the WAN and to communicate across networks. For example, our router deals with IP address. To understand their differences, we should first have a layered concept. IP and MAC belong to 2 layers, just like a building. The IP address is on the upper layer, the network layer, and the MAC address is on the lower layer, the link layer. When sending data, the data goes from the upper layer to the lower layer, and then it is transmitted on the communication link. It can be said that when you use your cell phone or computer to send information to the outside, your device uses the MAC address to communicate with the home router. But the information needs to be sent to the network outside the home, so then you need to communicate through the IP address. From the source IP address to the destination IP address, send the data packet to the external network router, and then match the destination IP address with the MAC of the recipient's device through the ARP address resolution protocol to ensure the accurate transmission of the information. Simply put, we can compare network communication to express delivery. The MAC address is your name and identity information, and the IP address is your receiving address. If the courier wants to find you, he must first get your location, and then according to the identity information to find you in order to deliver the courier to you. And no matter where you go or how the address changes, the recipient will always be you, right? Do you understand? The following is the difference between the MAC address and the IP address we have sorted out. You can take a closer look. If you still don't understand, welcome to come to qsfptech.com for consultation.